The last of the four men accused of setting up a gambling operation inside the Albany County Jail was sentenced today. 44-year-old Timothy Robillard was given a one-year conditional discharge and told to forfeit $25,000 in illegal profits from the gambling ring that was set up inside the jail and operated like a sports book. The three other men involved, one of whom was a guard at the jail, also received no jail time and were also given those conditional.